Surely you know this, hydrogen peroxide is the best way to clean up your bloody mess. We use it at the hospital all the time. But the interesting thing is, this right here is 3% hydrogen peroxide. The one on top is 35% hydrogen peroxide. You can't buy 35% hydrogen peroxide. Why? Because it's really dangerous. If you were to swallow it, it will digest your insides. If it got into your bloodstream, it's as if you injected a whole syringe full of air inside of you, and that's lethal.